Greetings all, the Devious Monkey here. Today, I want to talk about procrastination, particularly how awful it is. Here's a common phrase that I hear. I work best under pressure. That's something I've said to myself pretty much most of my life. As far back as junior high school, when I didn't do a paper or a project that was due until the next day, and I started it at like 8 o'clock the night before and started doing all of the work and all the research and everything, I had convinced myself that I did my best work when I was under pressure. And I've been telling myself that for decades, that one thing, that I work best under pressure. What that is a lie that I tell myself so that I can avoid the fact that I'm just a big lazy procrastinator. And I wait way too long to do things that I could get done at a very leisurely pace. And then I pressure myself into freaking out about it literally the night before and sometimes the day that whatever it is that I have to do needs to be done. So I got a lot of shit that I got to get done for my day job. And a lot of times I just don't do it until the last possible minute. That's because of procrastination. And I still haven't figured out why I'm like that, but the problem with all that is that I keep telling myself that one lie, that I work best under pressure. And I'm telling you, it's total BS. The thing is that you have to be organized enough to get your stuff done in a timely manner so that you're not putting that kind of stress and pressure on yourself. Take for instance, all the stuff that's running in the background is 4+ months of packaging that has come in from all the crap that I've bought. It's from Christmas presents, it's from birthday presents, it's all this stuff that just I have accumulated in this garage instead of just throwing it away. So I spent 2 hours today cleaning this garage, getting it done after not having done it for at least 4 months. So I'm curious, do you do that? Do you procrastinate for days, weeks, months even? And not do something that you could easily do when it's a small, totally handleable amount, and then let it build up into this gigantic mess that you have to scramble and freak out about. I keep telling myself, I'm never gonna let this happen again. I can't even tell you how many times I've cleaned that garage. All right, enough about that. I just wanted to talk about procrastination and the lies that we tell ourselves so that we can continue that procrastination, but mask it as something that it isn't. All right, that's all I got for you today. Thanks for joining me. Like, subscribe, all that shit. And remember, kids, forward and up.